If you play electric guitar, you can connect it to your Mac and use the incredible guitar amps and stompbox effects right inside GarageBand. Make sure the input source menu is set to the right source for your guitar. Most guitars are monophonic, so be sure to choose a mono input source. Then choose On with Feedback Protection from the monitor menu. Choose one of the presets that include an amp and effects from the pop-up menu. Or quickly try out different amps by clicking the left and right arrows. You can customize the sound using the amp controls that appear below the amp. To expand the range of your guitar sounds, you can use stompbox effects along with the amp. Click Edit, then drag a stompbox to one of the empty slots below the amp. You can add up to 5 stompbox effects to a guitar track and customize each one using its controls. To replace a stompbox, just drag a new one over an existing one. When you've got the sound you want, you're ready to record. Just click the record button in the control bar to start. Then hit the play button to hear your performance. GarageBand makes it easy to record great sounding tracks with your electric guitar.